It's recommended to swap over with another rescuer every 2 minutes or so to maintain rhythm and depth of compressions. Do this in a way that minimizes interruptions to compressions. While not always possible, it's best to have your own mask.